Well, Dana, the NYPD says last year they got more than 6,000 complaints about graffiti, either with paint or etchings with some type of object. While police say they are dealing with a spike in shootings in the city, they're also dealing with a spike in graffiti.
Y'all on a trip through memory lane.
Yo. Early expression of artistic art form was created in inner cities where they sprayed their tag names on the pavement and in the buildings, bridges, scaffolds, and trains. It was dangerous so the strangers and neighbors could say whoever made it. Their famous came in around the 70s when hip-hop started in New York. You saw the murals right outside your apartment and blew into a spot for them. That was their way of talking. Colorful wild style, just tagging with Sharpie markers. Spray chairs bombing, that was their terminology. Did it with caution, police with public apologies. According to the law, defamation of public property. Penalties to throw you in jail as if it's a robbery. Follow me, I take you through my love of graffiti, and it'll never cease to be like we were given a treaty. Manifestation of my vision in my black books freely. We take a thought and then it's finished in 3D.
Graffiti everywhere, from Manhattan to Long Island City, Queens, to this near Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Surveillance video caught at least one of the vandals last month. Police Commissioner Dermot Shea says he's noticed a spike in graffiti.
Yeah.
New York City needs a little sprucing up here today.
Blessings the lizards that are here, knows resting in peace. So many presents from their presence that were left in the streets. MC spitting the heat and DJs with the beats. Breakdancing is number three and craft makes it complete. The elite is Scope 2, Scene, Zephyr, and Blade. Leaky on is Lady Pink, Futura, and Days. Kenny Sharp is giving praise and I can't forget FaZe. Looked up to my nigga Ikey that was part of the spades. Some act that I like charades, then tainted the culture. Others made it big and now they getting paid for making posters. Illustrating art every day, beautiful motion. Brush strokes drawn on the page, moving the ocean, truth is spoken, the lies ain't fair at all, man. Artists swing through the concrete jungle like Tarzan. Onlookers gawking, artists stare at the wall, and this is a day in the life where the nearest soul can.